I'm Dr. Keith Kramer, chiropractor and owner of Sanara Health and Med Spa in Peoria, Illinois. So some people have asked me, what are some of the weirdest or strangest things that I've seen on an x-ray over my 25 years of practice? I've seen people that have forgotten to mention to me that they've had spinal surgeries or various surgeries, and I took an x-ray on them and saw that they had some metal in their spine, and I said, hey, did you have surgery? And they said, oh, I forgot to tell you that. I've actually caught cancer, brain cancer and skull cancer on people, and we were able to save their lives because we were able to refer them to the appropriate specialists. That's actually happened multiple times in my career. So that's why I will not see someone without x-rays, because they are so important, and we do, and many times have caught various things that we need to be aware of first. I'm Dr. Keith Kramer. Live life well.